sus.
Master, badge.
And let's face it, there is only one thing I now know about girls. It's the boys who'd fuck my mum are a whole lot more attractive than those who don't. Our chances of getting a car to impress my mummies rested on Simon's stupid, uncoordinated size 10 shoulders.
Gently does it. Careful. Gently does it. Careful.
Shush!
So I asked Collie, she wants to know if he wants some help. Right. The man's cocking the bushes.
I'm gay!
Steady on, boy, on, boy. It's not easy for Simon.
Drive!
Drives us to Thorpe Park.
So it looked like us.
Oh, shit!
We come to Thorpe Park. There's always loads of birds there.
Oh my god, yes. Thorpe! I can get you free tits.
How? Wow.
I don't know.
Mopping up sis.
Some sis.
Is it right, Neil, that Thorpe Park has one of only two pulley launch coasters outside North America? It is right.
I'm Tracy, your examiner for today's test.
Hello.
Look nervous. I'm going to eat you. Sir.
I'm a bit nervous.
It's perfectly natural, sweetheart. Sus.
Is this part of the test?
I will f*** you if you say sus. Girlfriend is a doddle. All you've got to do is see the registration plate of that blue car.
Okay, it's... It's, E... O... O... No, E... O... C... S... Shit, it's a V, not a U, isn't it?
Well, technically, no, but technically, yes, but technically, you get a pass on that one for having cocks. Slip in pass. Right, to the Batmobile, Robin.
Sorry?
To the Parkmobile, Robin.
Sorry.
This has literally been the best day of my life.